had to flee because we were targeted by Saddam's regime. 8,000 Kurds were massacred in Halabja. That was in 1988 is when we fled. All I remember is children screaming. I remember parents leaving kids behind on the side of the mountains and infants because they weren't able to carry them.
I was born in late 80s in Somalia, and I think around 89, 91, the country went into civil war. We made it out, lucky out. Now, not a lot of our former neighbors in central Somalia made it out. Some of them died, some of them lost kids, family members. So it's very tough.
There are so many like me. We came from nothing to this, to opportunity, to love. So there are many like me who have made it and have made a better life for themselves and the community around them.
It has been my experience that if an average person really got to know me, besides what I look like and all that, whatever the initial perception, and we get to know each other, you know, things start moving.
To make a journey from one place to another, that's a pilgrimage. That's what I have known. It's a story that I will live to tell for the rest of my life.
So you have to question, am I gonna keep quiet, be on the sideline, or am I gonna be showing up there and helpful? Because at the end of the day, life is all about showing up.